Want to make something like this? Here's how you do it.